I think, yes, diversity, inclusivity is really a hot topic. We see that the industry react to this by offering very inclusive range or proposing customization. And for B2B supplier, it's also very important because we try to address skin diversity at the research level in our labs. It's a good place to gather people working on insight, brands and suppliers. It's really good to exchange in order to shape the future of beauty.